The entertainment industry's big night showcased some of Australia's best homegrown talent at the 11th AACTA Awards in Sydney this week. Scott Ryan won Best Lead Actor in a Drama and Best Screenplay in Television for Mr. Inbetween. Peter Stefanovic spoke with him on First Edition and asked him if he was surprised by the success of the show.
Yeah, look, I suppose surprised, pleasantly surprised. I mean, you know, you make something because you want people to like it. I mean, that's part of it. So, I mean, we all believed in it. I mean, it's kind of a tough question to answer, you know, because you kind of believe in what you're doing and you think it's a good program. So, you know, you believe that it's going to be well received, but you also don't want to be, you don't want to kind of sound too cocky as well.
No, I know what you mean, but I mean, like, I'm going a bit overs here with my fandom here, but I mean, I'm putting it alongside, you know, the two hands and the getting squares of, you know, great Australian crime comedies. Was there an influence in your opinion that you kind of wanted Mr. Inbetween to be in the beginning?
Influence? Not anything in particular. I mean, basically the whole idea came from books that I'd read, you know, like Chopper Reed's books and...
Yeah.
Like that, so that was kind of that's kind of where the idea came from in the first place.
Were you ever tempted to go to a fourth season?
If I could come up with some decent ideas, I guess, you know, a fourth season would be possible. You never know, I guess.
So it's still an option, still might be an option.
Oh, maybe. I don't know. You know, if FX was keen to go again, and I had a good script or a good idea or a bunch of good ideas, it might be possible. But yeah.
Now, Australian humour is certainly a very distinct thing. How has it translated to an American audience? Have you had much feedback from the Americans, whether it be American viewers or even the American market itself?
Yeah, well, it's handy now because you've got the captions on screen. So if you don't can't understand what somebody's saying, you've got you know, all the subtitles and all that kind of stuff. I mean, the biggest question I get is, what are dimmies? States, they have no idea. You know, what is it? That's kind of, you got to try to explain it. It's kind of like a, you know, what is it? How do you explain what a dimmy is? It's basically all the worst bits of an animal shoved together into some kind of floury mess and then fried, deep fried.
Yeah, but whatever it is, it just sounds brilliant. The dimmy. Yeah. Was there a favourite scene of yours or even a favourite line that you're able to say at 8:50 a.m. For our morning audience without swearing?
Probably not. No, most of my favourite bits have got lots of swearing in them.
Yeah.
Look, favourite scenes. I mean, the last scene of the show, that was a lot of fun. What happens in that scene actually happened to me when I was driving cabs many years ago. So it was kind of surreal to be there with a camera crew years later shooting it.
Now, my colleague Laura is here with me, and we'd often trade lines. You know, sometimes I'd record it off the TV, some of the lines that can't be said on television, and then that's how you communicate. That's how I was communicate to a lot of my mates, and everyone would be doing the same. I mean, it's a thing out there. It's a thing out there, Scott.
So what's your favourite line then, if you can say without swearing?
Look, yeah, I definitely can't say it, but it involves you and your offsider driving in the car. I think you might have been going to bury a body or to sort out a problem or something, and it's you useless something. I just got a great laugh out of that. Anyway, Scott, just finally, mate, what are you going to do next? What's on the horizon?
Well, I'm actually writing at the moment. I planned on taking a bit of a break for a while. But, yeah, I'm back into the writing now. So, you know, hopefully, get something else going reasonably soon.
All right. Well, I look forward to watching that. Scott Ryan, congratulations on the awards. Congratulations on the series. And thanks for being with us.